Good evening. I'm Congressman French Hill, and it's a pleasure to be with you tonight at the In Defense of Christians 7th Annual National Advocacy Summit. Even during these times of digital and distanced events, it's great to continue to see organizations like In Defense of Christians continue to advocate on their important mission of combating global Christian persecution. Tonight, I would like to discuss a resolution I have introduced in the U.S. House of Representatives, H.Res. 49, supporting Coptic Christians in Egypt. This bipartisan resolution now has more than 75 co-sponsors, including 26 from the House Foreign Affairs Committee. Just a few weeks ago, the Foreign Affairs Subcommittee on the Middle East and North Africa held a hearing on the current status of human rights and Egypt. And the witnesses echoed the message that I've heard since I first learned about this topic more than 3 years ago. That is, despite symbolic steps by the Egyptian government and the culture of impunity for attacks against Coptic Christians in Egypt continues today. Religious freedom is a bedrock of American foreign policy, and it's important now that we hold all countries to a high standard of human rights and religious freedom. And that especially goes for our allies like Egypt. It's now time for this resolution to be marked up in the House Foreign Affairs Committee and passed by the full House. This will demonstrate through action to our Coptic brothers and sisters that the United States House stands with them. It was a pleasure to address the summit tonight. Thank you again for the invitation, and thank you for the work that In Defense of Christians does to protect Christians around the world.